homeschooling is?
Homeschooling is an alternative way to educate. Why it more educate?
Apa?
Besides sending them to public school, homeschooling becoming more popular every day. That
there are about
about 2 million children
currently
learning at home. However, it has same advantages and disadvantages. Parents choose to homeschooling to educate their kids because they believe that homeschooling can be a personalized schedule. Homeschooling allows parents and children to work out a schedule that will best work for the child.
Another advantage
is flexibility in time and curriculum. By homeschooling, parents can set curriculum freely. On the other hand, homeschooling can spoil parents' time. Homeschooling needs a lot of time in preparation and delivery. Our parents have to
research topics, prepare
lessons, set a project, and filter trips. So, when thinking about putting child through homeschool, I believe that we should
make sure that
we understand
the criteria
involved in home education.